Elliott, Wright and Sadie Stuart marriage. TOWIE hunk surprises new bride inside a shark tank. An outrageously romantic honeymoon shocker. Elliott, Wright and Sadie Stuart are currently on their honeymoon after marrying in a lavish wedding ceremony in September. Elliott, Wright and Sadie Stuart are married. Elliott, Wright Instagram. The loved-up couple tied the knot in front of friends and family after 2 years together and are currently enjoying some quality time away in Dubai to celebrate their relationship milestone. And it seems Elliott Wright has pulled out all the stops at the lavish Atlantis The Palm Resort, as he bizarrely surprised his gorgeous other half in a shark tank to wake her up. Sharing a picture of the hair twirming moment, Elliott wrote to his 650k followers, "Sneak out, send her breakfast to wake her up. Knock on the window to say I love you. Number to say a shell number milk trayman." Elliott Wright surprised his new bride in a shark tank. Elliott Wright Instagram. Elliott Wright surprised his other half in the very best way. Elliott Wright Instagram. And fans couldn't stop gushing over how cute the moment was, with one writing, "How lovely is this? Love, love, love. I'm going to get some grief for writing this, but who gives a hoot? Number relationship goals." Another gushed, while a third added, "Can you get any more perfect?" The happy newlyweds tie the knot in a stunning church wedding in front of 400 close family and friends, with Sadie looking more beautiful than ever in a show-stopping flowing gown. Elliott Wright and Sadie Stuart, inside the former TOWIE in Playa in Marbella. Wednesday, August 30, 2017. 110 Play Slideshow. Elliott Wright and Sadie Stuart, inside the former TOWIE in Playa in Marbella. Wednesday, August 30, 2017. 110 Play Slideshow. Elliott Wright shares an adorable message as he admits he's looking forward to his future anniversaries with fiancé. Instagram. Former TOWIE star Elliott Wright melted hearts when he proposed to fiancé Sadie Stuart on his ITV show Playa in Marbella. Click here to see their relationship timeline. The pair exclusively reveal their wedding in OK Magazine. OK Magazine. Sadie and her husband have happily showed off their honeymoon snaps on Instagram. Sadie Stuart Instagram. "I feel like the luckiest man alive. Sadie looked stunning," Elliott Wright revealed, as his stunning big day was covered exclusively by OK Magazine. Elliott, who has two children from a previous relationship, Elliott, 10, and Olivia, 7, admitted he knew Sadie was the one immediately after she got along so well with his children. The genetically blessed duo wed in the stunning St. George's Church in Bickley, exchanging vows in front of close family and friends including Jessica Wright and James Argent, with Arc taking the honor of Master of Ceremonies. Elliott Wright and Sadie Stuart are happier than ever when Arg attended the lavish ceremony. E4 However, it seems there was one guest who had to be banned from official photos on the big day in the form of one of his The Only Way Is Essex co-stars. Elliott went on to reveal it was James Argent who he came to blows with prior to the star-studded ceremony, causing him to be banned from official photos. "He PD me off before the wedding. He didn't bother going to his suit fitting, so on the day, it didn't fit him properly," said Elliott. "We had a bit of an argument over it, because to me, it's an honor to be asked to be a groomsman, and I was annoyed that he didn't take it seriously." However, the duo did make up later in the day, with Elliott adding, "He's a bit annoying, but he's one of my oldest friends,